Hello everybody and welcome to another tutorial of Industrial Shields. In this video, we will continue explaining how to work with GPIOs in our PLC. In this case, we will explain how to work with digital outputs. We will also do a small example, so let's get started. Digital outputs are widely used to control actuators that only can work with two values. Thanks to them, for example, we can control lights, a door, or switch on a motor. Industrial Shields PLC are designed to work with isolated digital outputs from 5 volts to 24 volts. It means you can use a lot of actuators without adapting the voltage. The first step will be check which input you want to work with. You only can use the digital outputs if they have this draw in the case. Pay attention with the switches. There are some features that disable some inputs, so check the input switches and check if the inputs are correctly configured. Also, the digital outputs must be supplied in order to give the voltage to the outputs because they are isolated. It's time to do a small example with digital outputs. We will activate two LEDs and each second we will change their values. We will connect the LED to the Q00 output and the red one to the Q06 output. The ground will be connected to the isolated ground of the PLC. Remember, we must connect a voltage to the inputs. So we will connect a 12 volts power supply in order to get 12 volts from the outputs. Once in the Arduino IDE, we will open a new sketch. In the setup, we'll configure the serial to debug the program. When programming, just use the digital light with the desired state. With this tutorial, we have seen how to do the basic work with digital outputs in the Industrial Shields PLC. Remember, in our blog or YouTube channel, you will find more information about our PLC. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter, Facebook, or LinkedIn to keep in touch. And I hope you enjoy this tutorial. See you in the next video.